That's the sound of glass panels on the Brown and Williamson Tower shattering. The camera capturing the sound, but not the video of several windows being smashed on the Jefferson Street side Sunday night.
All this glass was broken and it was just installed on Friday, the final pane.
Doug Owen, senior vice president of JLL, housed in the tower, says the glass was first broken during protests a few months ago.
If situations like this persist, then we're going to see more people exiting downtown.
Glass on the street and boards now where the glass once was.
I think this just sends the wrong message to visitors, and it discourages people who want to come downtown, and we need people to come downtown to help rebuild after COVID.
Police arrested this homeless man, 38-year-old Troy Mercer, for the damage. But Owen says the situation still sheds light on a bigger problem.
We've seen the vagrants come in, and the city is not dealing with that. It mixed in with the homeless population, you have addiction problems and you have mental illness problems. And I think that's exactly what happened here.
Owen says he raised concerns to the mayor's office a year ago about what he sees as a growing homeless population in the city center.
And downtown leaders see this as a crisis situation. And I think at least that funds need to be diverted immediately to downtown.
It's a community issue, not a police issue, Owen says. A spokesperson for the mayor says the city and LMPD are working on solutions, adding Metro and homeless service providers are in conversation about additional steps that can be taken to address the issues highlighted by this incident. And we agree that additional resources will need to be added to combat these challenges.